Hey, what's going on, guys? The Grand Point Official here, back with a brand new video. I'm in a different location because there was something that was going on with my technical issues with my recording. So, either way, hope you can get back to we can get back to this adventure. Hope you enjoy. So let's see now. Something happened to my pickaxe. It's gone now. I might have to create a new one. The heck happened to my... Oh my goodness. I'm trying to craft every type of weapon that there is. Yep, see, you got an achievement. Let me put in the settings here. See here. Yeah, some part of my stuff got lost, so hope you can bear with me there. Oh wait, there's my crafting table, so I just crafted two for no reason. This may not be exciting as the first one. Oh, we gotta hide right here. But you know. Got a bunch of monsters attacking me. What's this? Nautilus shell. Okay, this is probably a brand new item to me because I haven't played in forever, so you know. I know it may not be as interesting, but you know, I mean, this is gonna be a little bit different episode, but we'll see how far we get into this adventure. I don't know what this Nautilus shell does. What does that do? Oh well. You actually burn, you can burn wood. I forgot what you could do with it. I keep forgetting that I have to hit the left trigger to open up the door here. I'm just gonna be quiet for most of this video, so you know, just either way. I know it's not much, but enjoy. Okay, I guess you can't. Oh, okay. Ooh, a fish. Ooh, I could try catching a fish. If I could just, let me get this fish right here. Hey, I got fish. Now let me head back. Let's head back to the base. If anybody knows what the Nautilus shell does, let me know in the comments below. How much more time do I have left to record? Okay, so it's not much of an exciting episode, but it's a part two. Guess you could call this grinding and mining of the episode. Kind of hard to figure out what to do exactly. Oh, I see ya. It's a little baby monster. Ooh, some bone. Maybe I could tame a wolf and make it my pup. If I could just find more bones. Oh, what is that? It looks like a new frontier. Looks like the desert. Will that potentially be episode 3? We'll find out. Coming up in the next episode of Minecraft, the Ultimate Adventure. Will all the salmon be cooked before this video ends? Find out. And all the salmon has been cooked. Thing is, though, is that we are going to have to take this house on the go. Alright, so we will get on into moving into the desert to find out what happens next. So be sure to stay tuned for episode 3. If you want more Minecraft videos and if you enjoyed, please be sure to drop a like. And if you are new to the channel and you want more Minecraft videos, be sure to tap the subscribe button down below. And tap the bell for post notifications so you get notified when I upload a brand new video of Minecraft so you don't miss out on episode 2 and 3. Anyways, that's all for this video. Bye, guys.